Good evening, family and friends of Eastchester High School. I am choir president Victor Makode.
And I am Kara Sarison Jubilee, vice president.
We would like to welcome all of you to tonight's high school choir winter concert. Tonight's musical selections are a little bit less traditional than our past few holiday concerts. With this being the case, we added a few solos to the top of the program.
The intention of the solos was to add a little bit of holiday familiarity to kick off the evening. And while even a couple of these are not necessarily classic Christmas songs, we do think they'll kick off the holiday spirit just the same.
The choir repertoire that follows, rather than being a collection of Christmas or Hanukkah songs, sets out to tell a story that we can see playing out over the holidays or at any time of year.
It is a story that starts with family, tradition, and familiarity. Then, through metaphors of winter weather, the story takes a dark turn. And, much like the dark times we face in all our own lives, the storm eventually subsides, the clouds eventually clear, and the ice eventually melts, bringing us back, even if for a season, to peace and joy.
But speaking of joy, with the permission of the audience and my choir teacher, who already knows about this, I'd like to take a second to say something personal. This may be a little unconventional, because you know, I don't have a poster board with me, but I thought my voice itself would be better. Prom is later this school year, and I'd like to go with the most beautiful girl I know.
Is the holly that will bring on your own. Thank you.
everyone gets into place, we would like to briefly break down our story for you again. We will begin our story with This Christmas, a fun, celebratory song setting the scene for a joyous family gathering.
Then the mixed choir will come up and sing A Wacky Family Christmas, a comic scene of family at the holidays. They will then turn their attention to the sentiment of what Christmas means to them. Finally, while still reflecting on the joys of family during the holidays, the snow begins to fall. Transition the joy of family into what's to come.
When you return to the stage, the storm comes in full force. Then there's the aftermath of the storm, while the snow lays sleeping. Finally, in winter's heart, we see glimmers of hope that things will return to normal. And at the end, as with nature every spring, It Feels New brings us back to the peace and joy we began with. We hope you enjoy the rest of our concert.
Thank you. Happy holidays.